Hey y'all.
Hey friends.
Where are we at, Kelly?
We're at Dollywood. We're gonna go see the Great Pumpkin Lumenite.
There you go. Let's go, guys. Come on.
Let's go. That big old spider web.
It's too bad all them lights.
Pumpkins.
And the car
lights too bright on it.
Yeah. I don't know, but they're really good, aren't they?
Good. Detail they got on it.
Oh, look, he's laying down. See his legs are crossed.
Hey!
Oh, dare you get him?
All right. Come on.
He's so cute.
Can you see it?
We're all fire department.
Bubbles. I need one of those. Definitely need one of those. Uh-oh. More fire.
Huh?
More fire. Wait, there's someone on top of the building. Smells good.
Oh, we did, man.
Get your picture taken.
Now you just go on.
Mikey doing what he always does.
Hey, you got a little 3 pounds.
Helping other people. Let's get a picture over there. It might not take though. Big pumpkins, you mean?
Yeah.
What do you think of the pumpkins, Mikey?
The pumpkin tree.
I know, but what do you think of the pumpkins?
They're big.
Not just those pumpkins. All through the park.
Oh, it's pretty neat. I like them.
Yeah, I like it too. What are these? There. Really detailed. Wanna go ride Mystery Mine?
I think this might be the
end. Oh look, there's bats up there on the Mystery Mine. I wonder if they have it decorated in there.
Bubble maker.
I want a bubble maker.
You gonna get it?
So cute.
Huh?
Look at that, Michael. Look. Oh, there's more pumpkins. Hanging. It's a camp light.
Uh-huh.
And then a campfire. See the owls up in the trees? Up.
Got a theme. This is the forest theme.
Mm-hmm.
dancing?
Dilapidated.
Not fresh.
No. This must be the beginning or the end. Uh-oh.
It's a nice night. It's not too cold. It's not too hot. Mm-mm. Kelly got around a whole lot better this time, she said.
I did.
She got a little overheated last time that we come. Had a good night. I enjoyed the Illuminites. Great pumpkin.
Illuminites.
Illuminites. No, there's no in there. It's Illuminites.
Illuminites.
But I enjoyed it. There's themes in different areas, like at the Eagle. The ride the eagle they got here, there were eagles, and that was pretty neat, seeing the eagle heads and the eagles in flight. I liked the one with the waterfall.
Oh yeah, that was my favorite.
And the one with the wildlife, with the different animals, mm-hmm. the bears,
the
squirrels, rabbits. Yes, camping.
I like the camping.
Love the camping one. What else they have going through there?
Cats. Fire. Oh yeah, what's the other one?
I'm not sure what the name of that roller coaster is, but that roller coaster, that's...
Yeah, it was all fire department stuff.
What else was there? There's just so many different themes, that, as you've seen in the video, but that was pretty neat. I enjoyed it. It's almost like going through the Christmas lights. But Kelly says it was even better.
Right. Well, not better. Different.
Yeah.
But really cool.
It was. I enjoyed it. Well, it's the first year for it or no?
No. We didn't get to come last year because of my cornea transplant, so yeah. So it's our first year, but I think they put more out this year than they had last year, but
it's a
definite must do.
Yeah, I can see they'll probably add more, but we're going to call it quits right here. We're getting ready to go back home, mm-hmm. go back to the house on Lake Douglas.
So. That's right. If you're near Dollywood, give what is it called?
Great pump.
There you go. Wait. Thank you.
Hey, you got a shout out for somebody?
Huh?
Well, you got a shout out for somebody? You want to say hey to somebody?
Oh, hey.
Who you want to say hey to? You got your kids,
welcome
grandkids?
My grandkids?
Yeah, go
ahead.
I
don't have a grandkid.
How about kids? You got kids?
Yeah,
say
hi,
hey.
Joel, Christopher, and Taylor Rose, and Chapman.
Look up Mike and Kel's Adventures and you'll see it.
Okay.
We got a YouTube channel.
Oh, so, Mike and Kel.
Mike and the letter N, Kel's Adventures.
Okay.
Yep.
So cool.
That's awesome. Yeah.
I kept getting Illuminites wrong all night.
Illuminates is what you kept saying. But it's Illuminates.
It's Illuminates.
Yes. And what is your name?
Kate.
Thank you, Kate.
Nice to meet you, Kate.
See y'all later.
Take care.
Kate,
good night.
Thanks for giving us the right word.
All right, Mike and Kel.
Mike and Kel's Adventures.
Yes, ma'am.
So maybe we'll get it right then. This time.
Yeah, she got it right. Kate got it right.
Well, Kate works here. She says it all the time, I'm sure. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
Yeah, share.
Don't forget to subscribe so that you can find more of our videos.
And then hit the little bell for the notification so you'll know next time. Be one of the first ones to know when we send out another video.
Right, and we love comments. good or bad, we can take them now. We've been at this for a while now.
Yes.
Bad comments don't give us any problems, which we haven't had very many.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Night, guys.
Night. Be blessed, friends.
See y'all.
Bye.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, friends.
Where are we at, Kelly?
We're at the... At...
Yeah.
Hit it.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, friends.
Where are we at, Kelly?
We're at Dollywood. We're here to see the Great Pumpkin Luminites.
Lumen what?
Luminites.
Oh, I thought it was Illuminated.
Luminites.
Yeah, Great Pumpkin. Great Pumpkin. Oh, my God. Hey, y'all.
Hey, friends.
Where are we at, Kim?
We're at Dollywood. We're here to see the Great Pumpkin Luminites. Illuminites. Illumin...
Yeah.
Illuminites.
Oh, sorry. Let's go, y'all.
We're going to take you with us.